for the time being. A series of episodes chronicling how the homies maintain their well-being for the time being. Eat worms, you dig?
Make the world go round.
All right, I'm coming.
Are you femboy Tachikoma?
Yeah.
So they can get to good locations and camp. Like, they get the sniper rifle.
What are you seeing? Mm-hmm.
Which is a camping weapon.
Sorry, I had to go take a cyber piss. We have to kick someone. We need room for the major when she comes back. Why is everybody so horny for the major? Oh, this map. I love this map. With the garage. That was a waste. Oh!
Uh-oh.
Hold on, I'm gaming. Oh. Was he on my team?
Huh? Is today the 11th anniversary of Neo Tokyo?
Is it? Hold on, let me look up. July 3rd, 2009. Yes,
oh
it was.
Oh my gosh!
What?
Oh my gosh. It's funny to watch just like the map. Of blue soldiers.
What?
Like two?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Goodbye, goodbye. I'm dead.
Like, they're coming out of the ladder. I just had a hard time getting.
I shot your arm off, I'm sorry.
You murdered me!
That character where, like, we kept timing.
Oh my god, you killed Lisa?
Can you speak up a little louder?
Sorry, can you speak louder? Is this all good?
Cornelius. Oh, Cornelius got bars.
Cornelius Hawthorne? From the show Community?
No.
Oh.
No, Chevy Chase.
Okay, my bad.
Chevy Chase.
Ow! Alright. Don't think there's much of them left, so let's just keep a good eye on the ghost and not risk it. Let them come to us, okay?
Who's the guy on the ghost? Oh, he disappeared.
Just, we'll wait on them.
Yeah,
just,
he, like, dropped it and then ran away.
But, I killed him, that's why. Stuff.
Spacing is important.
Should I just pick it up?
I want to walk to die. I want to die.
I got it. We're gonna...
No, we should camp the guys soon. This is not in our favor.
He's going after you, though. Just a little bit.
Yeah, drop it, you idiot.
Why?
Because he's gonna find you now.
That's fine. Yeah. We can draw him out.
He told you to camp the ghost. Don't you listen to Vok? Don't you listen to anything he says?
No. There, but you might have to walk across him.
Where is he at, Omar?
I don't know. Where is he?
You literally had the ghost in your hand. Okay.
Building, like.
I don't know what to do with it. I don't know if this game works.
Why'd you pick
this? Point and shoot.
There he is. He's over. He's got a tank. Oh.
Found him.
Kill him.
Here you go.
I think he's going for the ghost.
Yeah.
My bad, B.
Nice shot.
I miss Wee.
Charging.
It's your goon slime.
I mix Mountain Dew with milk.
No, you're not in, are you?
You got eggs.
You didn't know that when you put milk in soda at kernels?
No.
Try it for yourself.
What's the benefit of that?
I don't want to try it for myself.
What do you gain?
Instant yogurt, bro.
That's not how that works.
Why? Did you guys know if you put soda in your milk, it instantly curdles?
Did you know that you can just drink milk and soda separately?
It's like
bro, what powerful advantage does that knowledge give me?
It's like yogurt.
You don't want on the go. Yogurt?
No. No, on God's green earth, where am I dying?
Bro, you died.
Because you didn't drink the instant yogurt.
I don't want to drink
yogurt. It took too long trying to get yogurt out of the package, and we could have just poured it.
Jesus Christ.
You ever put your cyber wiener in a cyber aluminum can?
In their favor.
That's so confusing.
I cyber pissed my cyber pants.
I cyber shit my cyber pants.
I'm already cyber halfway through my cyber life.
No, for real.
That's cyber you.
When your mom tells you to eat your cyber Brussels sprouts, do you cyber yell at her, or do you cyber eat your cyber Brussels sprouts?
Cyberthony vibe Tano.
I knew you was cyber conflicted.
Misusing your cyber influence. Sometimes I cybered the same. Jesus Christ.
Cyber lock.
And if my cyber album drops before you cyber, I miss that you will. Cyber sing about me. Promise that you will. My cyber music getting weak. And my cyber gun might blow. But we gonna be cyber alright.
But... Cyber Saiyan want to put me in a cyber bow tie.
I just took a Cyber Zan 15 hours to let cyber land head me out. Cyber.
Scramble. Stay unpredictable.
Let's engage.
Okay, so, welcome to Scene Reviews, and today, we're going to be reviewing, this maple donut. This maple donut is pretty long. It's pretty long, it's a little melted right there. But, I think because it's pretty long, which technically means it's pretty big, I think the flavor's gonna be big. Okay guys, I would just like to say I'd rather eat the rotten carcass, specifically the rotten asshole, from the carcass of a dead emu who's been sitting in the desert in the sun for 3 months, than ever eat one of those disgusting maple bars again. I'll tell you what, I'm so nauseous, I need a big fat 2-liter of Sierra Mist now to redeem any of my health. I'm going into critical health. I'm terminal. I have a terminal illness now. And now I'm gonna die because I ate that damn maple bar. And I'm gonna let you know something. Where am I?